This is what the York motorcycle track normally looks like. Stick around and I'll show you what it looked like after the Avon River broke its banks after some very heavy rain.